and if you're new to my channel, my name is Christine. I just wanted to pop in real quick and give you an idea of what is going on in this video. So I went to Europe for 10 days with some of my friends. So this first video is going to be Rome. It's going to be Rome. I watched the Lizzie McGuire movie religiously as a child. And so naturally, I had a lot of footage, and so this will be this video. I was in Europe for a whole other 10 days. That will be my next video, as well as the logistics of my trip. So how much we spent, what airlines we took, and how we were able to travel to Europe spending approximately $2,500. And I know that sounds like a lot, but honestly, if you think about it, that's like a trip to New York. I've also never been to New York, so, but anyways. This video is Rome, and I really hope you enjoy. And if you aren't already, make sure you subscribe so that you see that logistics video. And so yeah, I hope you enjoy this video, and I will see you in the next one.
Don't look at the camera. Yeah.
I already did this one.
Did he hit the world in reverse?
We got Star Wars.
No, everyone.
I swear to God. No way, they got Harry Potter.
What if we go up to him and be like, hey, gang, we get a gang.
How guys, we made it after 18 hours.
Hotel Celle di Roma.
On each avenue or via street or strada, you can see him disappear two by two. On an evening in Roma.
Anybody else have their passport?
Do they take them for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each lover's arm, a girl I wish I knew.
On an evening. Good morning from Rome. This is our hostel. So, if you've never been to Europe before, not to sound like that bitch.
If you've never been to Europe before,
here is our hostel. So basically a hostel is like a room that you're in with random strangers, and it's cheaper. So that's why there's A, B, C, D, and they have like stuff labeled. It honestly didn't feel like we were in Rome until this morning. So here's my outfit for the day. I'm just wearing this silky flannel so I don't get hot during the day. This like one piece. It's pretty stretchy, so that'll be comfortable too, and shorts. And then I was gonna wear Doc Martens, and my friends were like, cobblestone will defeat you, so I'm wearing Air Forces. And yeah, this is Sean's outfit for the day. Wait, turn towards me. So he's equipped with this pickpocket proof fanny pack, because we ain't trying to get pickpocketed. Yeah. The Patagonia, because if he didn't already scream American, now he does. And some New Balances. Okay, and now let's go see my other friend's outfits. Ew. Shoot, I need sunglasses too, huh?
Are you gonna do like a
song
intro, like,
huh?
Like you did last time, remember?
Sure. This is Jasmine.
I need a song. I need like a theme song.
You know?
For the London Bridge. Every time you come around my London, London Bridge.
Okay. 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 I'll put it in.
Then we have Arnold with the sunglasses, the flannel, yellow shorts, and yeah, Renz, the Vans. And again, if he didn't scream American already, he's equipped with a Carhartt.
And the American flag on the stuff. I still see your shadows in my
room. Then we have Abe. You guys haven't met Abe before. And then he's wearing the Vans, yellow shorts. He's matching Arnold. Fun fact, he's Arnold's childhood friend. And then we have Isa. Oh, I didn't do Isa.
No, no.
Isa's outfit. She has a cute denim dress with the Converse.
Sponsored by Lululemon. He's 10% off. For real, they said we go put a
10 piece in her grill. This bitch wishes. And then last but not least, we have Shahi. Hey, my girl, she loves me.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Rich. I be jumping dimes.
Get off me. Get off me. Stop. Guys, I want
to say please, guys. Oh, my goodness.
All right.
In, squeeze in. Yeah. More. Okay, ready? One, two.
But you know how Mexico has like the.
Oh, like a Rome Coke?
So, guys, we're gonna get some Rome Coke because I want some Rome Coke and I'm here to live life. Guys, if anyone plays Pokemon Go, you understand. Mr. Mime is a regional exclusive. That's the reason I came on this entire trip. It's worth it.
Show us. Show us.
Look at him. He's such a funny guy. Such a goofy lad.
Like we've been here before. This is a regular.
Pharmacy's down
here. This is regular.
In the club, this is how you present it. I'm serious. And I call myself Dancing.
That's good. I said, you know who Zed is?
Here you
go. Ciao. Ciao, mi chiamo Isabella.
Ciao.
Ciao,
mi chiamo.
Me llamo Arnold.
Not me llamo. Say ciao, mi chiamo is Arnold.
Ciao, me chiamo es Arnold. Si.
Okay, okay. So you're gonna say ciao, mi chiamo is.
Shahi.
Okay.
Yes, mi chiamo Shahi.
Ciao, mi chiamo Shahi. Ciao, mi chiamo Sean, Boston Hart University.
Ciao, mi chiamo, what is it? Line.
No,
line.
Say
ciao, mi chiamo Abraham, Michigan State.
Can you call him, Mom? Watch him.
Say.
Mi chiamo Renz, Boston Hart University.
Our people. Aww. Aww, that's so cute. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright.
Yeah, no, I like the.
This song,
it is.
To run with her camera, so
it's okay. Just breathe.
And we're gonna get to know Christine today.
Wait, I didn't do my intro.
Oh my god, this is your
what
intro.
What is it? Me chiamo.
Me chiamo. No, that is.
Me chiamo Christine.
Me chiamo.
You sweet.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
Don't do that.
Hey friends, hey, come on.
Isabella?
Sean, smile.
Oh, go here. Yeah, I wanna like go both those two before coming to America. So yeah. It feels
nice. Ready? No, you have to turn around. You have to turn around.
Oh, yeah.
She goes, dream.
So disgusting.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Dreams.
I should dreams.
What the push-ups? What are you doing? What are you?
Push-ups in Rome. Push-ups in Rome.
Handstands?
Oh my gosh, Roger. All right, Renz. All right, Renz.
Okay, Renz. Go, right, go, go, Renz.
Hold it.
Oh,
shit.
He's the Italian soldier. You're chilling. You're not feeling it. You just gotta feel it.
Oh shoot.
They were ducky.
Them? Like, y'all are good.
Like, a photo there once. Or like here too.
Jojo, I'm gonna hurt up to you. Again.
Okay, yeah.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Ever seen this video?
I'm not sure. They always do. The ones that were different ones.
Yeah, I remember like the whole like.
That's how I was impressed
with you.
Constant.
This thing we're in the Vatican, we need to be serious now.
I still see your shadows in my room.
No. 5, 7, 8, and go.
What? That's funny.
That's it like this.